Okay, now we want to connect up our button the way we did for the label. First, let's make a little room for the button by moving this label up a bit. And we'll need to open up our utilities pane so we can drag in the button. There we go. While we have this utilities pane on the right open, let's go ahead and set the titles on this button and label. To do that, you're going to want to go to the attributes inspector. And then you can see here's where our title gets set. We'll just say click. And then for the label, let's just set its original text to 0. Let's close our utilities pane for now and move this back to the center. And next up, we're going to set the target action on this button. First up, let's open up our view controller file for a little review on target actions. Recall that the target action that we added programmatically had 3 key components: its target, which was self, the action, which was the method increment count, and the event that would trigger that action, touchup inside. So now we're going to use Storyboard to tie together these same 3 pieces of information. But first, we need to mark this method as an IB action so that it actually shows up in Storyboard, similar to how we did with the label property. And we can close our assistant editor for now and focus on Storyboard. I'm going to move this over a bit. And to set our target action, first we bring up the button's pop-up connections menu, go down to touch up inside, drag to our view controller, and choose the method we want to be our action. I'm just going to remove that target action really quick so I can show you how to make it one other way using the canvas view. You can still get to this menu, go from touch up inside to the view controller, and then the method increment count. And you can see the 3 key components of the target action. Let's go ahead and run it so we can see it in action. And if we click on the button, we can see our count incrementing.
So that ought to take care of click counter.